There's new blood in the Golden Bar. This is why we didn't prevail. You're leaving the mistakes to the basket.
Look what the wind blew in. Make yourself at home. Considering the war, you're lucky you can still buy and sell items.
Sabal says I shouldn't be doing this.
I am teaching you to protect yourself. Ah, the tourist. I'm Amita. This is Badra.
Hi.
Keep walking. Look, I overreacted back there. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers. The work keeps piling up.
Is there anything I can do? I'm not a soldier, but I want to help.
Okay. Sure. There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this. Badra. What are you... Pick it up. Try again. Very good.
husband loves to sew. He used to make clothes for the whole family.
I want nothing to do with Vegan Min and his soldiers. I only wish to be dead.
Amita sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem.
Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Wolves are a common nuisance for Kanan Farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Kanan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
Thank you.
Badra, how are you?
Good.
I brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
These are good, Ajay. But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tanka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Badra. The next Tarun Matara. Tarun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal. It's no life for a child, being treated as an object, thing. Thanks for your help. Later, I'll show you how to put those to good use.
Some morphine! And turn off that fucking radio!
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcast locally. Except...
I can do it.
Way to step up, brother. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a tricky climb. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise. I won't.
Thank you. got away. Saban. Good work on the tower, brother. We're broadcasting on its frequency and bringing the truth to the people. When you have time, go see Longinus. He's a friend of the Golden Path, and he'll be grateful you helped us.
Longinus?
Weapons dealer and priest. A little crazy, but if you want guns, he's the man to see. I'll update your map.
There's nobody here by that name.
Damn it! He's overdue. Who is this?
AJ Gale. And who is this?
Ajay Gale? One moment. Ajay! Right, I know who you are. I'm Gopal with the Golden Pass. We could use your help. My unit handles supply drops for the cause, but I'm short-handed here. The Royal Army is resupplying troops in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Grab the packages before the Royal Army can secure them.
What's in the packages?
Supplies. Things we can use.
Okay, I'll get your stuff. Got the first package.
Great! One more to go. Good luck.
Alright, I got them all.
That's fantastic. Please, hurry and deliver them to this location. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ajay. I'll make sure these get... We are preparing a top secret operation in here. Sorry, orders are orders. I can't let anyone inside.